passing to Anderson. Anderson, time winding down. Johnny Gaudreau, there's a shot. Blocked quickly. Fed back in front. Rebound. They score! The time run out, the punch in the net. Zero's on the scoreboard. We'll have to take a look to see if the Flames have tied this game or not.
And look who gets it. Tkachuk, who's been driving the Predators crazy the whole game.
What an insane finish to a remarkable game, and we have to take a look at the overhead to see if time had run out or not. Greg Millen, this has been something else.
Oh, man. This has just been an absolute incredible hockey game.
Now, is the clock ran out or not?
I don't know.
Here's a look that we have from the overhead.
It's in. Oh, boy, got to wind it back. Just, is there any time? There. Puck's in. Tenth of a second left. That's good. You cannot score any later and have it count. You've got to be kidding me.
This is absolutely remarkable.
That's going to count.
You can't think.
After
I'd like to have
review,
another look.
Crosses the line before the time
yep.
expires.
There it is.
This is one of the most unbelievable games I've ever seen.
It's up there.